In 2010, journalist Joanna Smith tweeted updates from the earthquake in Haiti.
By 1937, her fieldwork had taken her all the way to Haiti, where she wrote, "Most of their eyes were watching God."
With the scale of destruction, as soon as word of the quake reached the rest of the world, the focus of every major disaster response organization in the world shifted to Haiti.
In Haiti, a young girl who couldn't afford to go to school showed up anyway. Showed up every day until they let her stay.
Superstorm Sandy wreaked havoc in islands such as Haiti, where it caused at least 54 deaths before making landfall in the U.S.
He is pointing to his plantations in Saint-Domingue, now present-day Haiti, where thousands of West African enslaved people were trafficked to work the land.
When the earthquake hit Haiti in 2010, the outpouring of international aid was phenomenal. But did you know that only 2% of that funding went to rebuild Haitian public institutions, including its health sector?